She died during an exorcism. They're being arrested and charged now.
A possessed nun story? It's another chance for you to nail faith to the wall.
I'm Father Anton.
You mind if I ask you a few questions?
Listen to this.
Whatever was inside of her was challenging me, too.
You need to be careful.
Is there something going on here that the church doesn't want to talk about?
It's called transference. The demon moving from one vessel to another.
Demons can possess again.
It possesses through a weakened soul. Your rage against God and lack of faith makes you an easy target.
I'm not staying.
Running away from this is exactly what it wants.
It was transference.
Leave her now!
God's been reaching out to you. He wanted you here.